Hello everybody. It's currently 4:08 a.m. Woke up at 3:30 a.m. and I'm feeling good. We'll see how it goes today. Now 6 a.m. I don't know if it's cheating if I've got coffee, but I had coffee. Well, still going strong. You can go for now. I've got work to do. Okay, 6:45. I definitely feel tired now. A bit more. So a quick nap in about 75 minutes will be helpful. I should be good though. Right? And back from a nap. From 9 to 9:45 a.m. A little more than I expected, but boy did it feel good. It's, yeah, it's worth it. So now, back to work. Boom! So the work day is over, so now it's time for errands. And a few more things.
Testing. Let's see if the sound is better now.
Does it sound better?
Back from another nap. And this one was a bit longer. So I went from 6 to 8:30. So, tells me two things. Either I really needed the sleep, or I just needed to kick myself in the rear and get up when the timer went off. Probably needed the sleep, most likely. But yeah, we'll see how tonight will be then. Oh man, it's all part of testing. It may not work at first, but you still have to try it to see. And as you can see, I'm using a lapel mic because I do feel that the sound is not as good as it could be. So, another thing to try to make things better. Always the goal. Always will be. Nope. I believe it could be a slogan for the channel. Becoming better, always the goal, always will be. Yeah, it sounds good. I'll need to work on that. So essentially, it's another day of testing. And today was the last day before I have some kind of vacations. I took 3 days off of work. And what that means is I'll be working on my videos and other tasks that I have around the house to complete. So that's the best time. Take some vacations to work because there's so much stuff to do. It never stops. Oh well, it is how it is. So I'll need to finish that. Tomorrow I plan on waking up early just as I did this morning. So hopefully I'll be able to wake up early and do some work and be able to finish editing a few videos that I've got laying around. It'll be a perfect opportunity. I need to finish some accounting. So it'll be a big day tomorrow. A lot could be done. It all depends on if I put in the work, because I've got the hours. I've got the hours to do it. Just a matter of, will I do it? Will I follow a plan or just decide to give up? We'll see. And saying it out loud like that makes me realize that I'm committing to it. It's not just something in my head that I keep and I don't have to be accountable for it because it's just in my head and it doesn't matter. No, I'm saying it out loud, just like if you were here with me, guys. So I want to make myself accountable for what I do and to make sure that I complete the tasks. Even though if it's not glorious or fun or entertaining, I need to do those. I need to complete those. So I just need to do the work. That's it. That's how it is. Doing the work, even though it sucks. So I believe that's it for me today. We'll see how it goes. I need to edit this. I need to finish some stuff. I need to take a shower, go to bed early, see if I can wake up early tomorrow morning and start again to continue and complete as many tasks as possible. And as Cody Warner would say, let's do this. So, till tomorrow, ciao.